see the sticker price?
Sticker price? You know what I like to call the sticker price? The sucker price.
What are you doing, Gus?
This guy's going to be coming over here pretty soon, so let's do the old good cop, bad cop routine.
Okay, which one am I?
Bad cop.
What?
No, bad cop's more fun. I want to be bad cop. Although you look more like a bad cop.
How about you play all the police, and I'll play the person across the street getting a manicure?
Here it comes. Just work with me, all right?
What's up? You folks still looking, or,
No, we're done.
Good?
Well, good.
Think this is the one for you?
Don't know. Honey, what'd you think of this car?
I would like to take a sledgehammer to this piece of crap.
All right. What'd you say that for?
I thought it was bad cop.
Bad cop? Yeah, not Gestapo. Excuse me.
Yes, sir?
Yeah, we actually might be willing to consider buying this car. First thing, we need to see a little flexibility on your end. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm sorry. We can't go below sticker. This is a really hot car.
Hot car, right? Absolutely. Okay. Think what I'm going to do. I'm going to jot down a little figure for your hot little car. I want you to run this back to your boss. And we'll take it from there, okay?
Gus, come here.
Watch how fast you chase.
Sorry.
Gus, come here.
Gussie.
Okay. What else you can do? Then I guess we're gonna have to.